Así que este puso un pensa con quiero. Man, I get a wait, leave my husband, my daughter.
Don't give him the satisfaction.
Why are you so calm?
Because
of what that man said in the parking lot seats. Something about the Russians. Futhi ngiyazi umuntu unokusebenzisana now. Is this his mess?
Not everything that goes wrong is Jack's fault. Futhi awuyeke ukumblema ngayo yonke into engahambi kahle empilweni yakho. Awuzenze umuntu ongakaze enze izinto ezimbi.
Kodwa kusikhona into engiyenzile mina. And what would that be?
Ngiyazi ukuthi.
No, 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 please. Carry on, you're about to say something.
Angazi ukuthi sengishiya ngakulo mbayezo. Cela ungifonele.
Azi ukuloku umshayela ucingo ngeke usize ngalothi. Uma ethola umyalezo uzosazisa.
Baba, ufuna ngenzini? Ha? Who's paying knows it's abanyamalela ubusuku bonke wena wenzeka sawuna ndaba nje. Wenze nje.
Ha. Ngiyitholile imoto kaZitha.
Sento yithi imoto selapha. What's your cell up?
It can see all over. Mass sugar and stroke more. How feel is spa or something? Okariki movie.
Spa?
Zen day spa.
Yeah. So ke rayo le bon.
But you kona ba feel no maba ba limel.
Article says two are dead. Why? What's going on?
What's the uspe no zita?
I'm going to go to the house.
I'm not going to go to the bathroom.
Come, we'll tell you, please. Shoot your mother to check my bus.
Yeah, I'm a Lizuka. So?
I'm his girlfriend. Leah in the Tarazia.
Una man.
I need to come as a boy. I'm going to check my ID.
Hello, my name is Vesely Brock. I need help. We've been kidnapped, me and a friend of mine. Those people that shot those men outside St. Day's Bar. I don't know, somewhere in a deserted mine. We drove about 45 minutes from the shopping mall, and...
Asukube ngivele ngiceda ngani ngiyanibulala nje kuphela.
Wait. We heard something this morning. Something like a call to prayer, like we buy a mosque. Please find us.
I know you can try, but then you'd be more stupid than you look.
One taste.
And if you hurt us, we'll be lying down with pressure.
Then see, I'm almost dead and just hungry.